My parents always saying, girl, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice man, make sure you're pretty enough. You live in a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if no Ken and Barbie? Why she had to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to everything you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say she is not supposed to. And you not cannot Bobby. She doesn't have to say sorry. No, not you. That is our gift for Minha High School. And do you know what is the meaning of this special song?
This song can be regarded as a new way. For our unity to come out, instead of having to talk directly to your family or your friends, the lyric is all you need.
And today we will talk about the LGBT community, a hot and concerned issue so far.
And I remember one transgender saying, "I'm willing to die in a woman body than living in a man outlook."
Well, and out of all you to get know more about the LGBT community, we have invited two guests here, and let's find out and explore how they think about the LGBT community.
Hi.
Hi, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Have a seat.
Can I ask you guys questions about the LGBT community?
Yes, of course.
And what are your comments about the LGBT community?
Well, LGBT is a hot community nowadays. More and more people show their true colors, and it's widely supported by many people.
Yes, I agree. And the second question for you guys is, should gay marriage be legalized in Vietnam?
Yes, people were born equally, so it should be legal for gay to get married. They have their own life and their own right to find the love and live happily, right?
I couldn't agree more, because there is no limit for love.
I totally agree. And if we have a gay or a lesbian, would you guys be bothered with interacting them?
No way. Actually, sometimes I enjoy talking with them, because the way they think and they do is very comfortable and free.
Yes, yes, of course, certainly. And the final question I want to give you guys is, do you guys see any situations that people, the LGBT, are discriminated?
Yeah, I have already seen quite a lot of discrimination. People make fun of the activities, lifestyle, clothes, and makeup of the LGBT.
Yes, their pains, their hurts, but now everything will be okay. People are getting used to accepting the LGBT community, so they are not alone.
And that's our share today. And thank you for your participation.
And see you on the next show. Goodbye.
See you.
Goodbye. Bye.
See ya.
And now I want to give you guys some more information about the LGBT community. LGBT is stand for Les, Gay, Bisexuals, and Transgender. And in particular, a lesbian is a female who are attracted by another female, not male.
And about gay, they are not lesbian, they are male, but they have a vision and emotion with other women, not the men.
Yeah.
And two kinds of both is bisexual, the person who can love both male and female.
And last but not least, a person who have a plastic surgery is called transgender. And there's too many people who are still confused with those definitions. And the most confusing idea is whether a transgender is a lesbian or a gay.
And please remember to be lesbian. A transgender, not a lesbian, not a gay. They are ordinary people like us. They have emotions, ambitions, and in love with men or women, but not both. Currently, there are still many individuals who have discriminated the LGBT community. So lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender are ordinary people like us. They are standing in the same sky and sharing the same atmosphere. So why do we have to use the disdain to be the worst?
And so why do we have to use the word dirty and disgusting for them? Are we sure that they will not suffer from what we say, and they will not be sorry or humiliated? And I believe LGBT is stand for less gay, bisexuals, and transgender.
Yes, and we believe it deserve for love, gorgeous, bold, and tenacious.
And now we will have a mini game for Minghai High School. And are you guys ready?
Yes, of course.
That is our gift here. Give it to Lee. Our gift. And we have here three flags with three different colors. Which one can tell me which flag is used for LGBT? And we will have a small gift up there for the person who can answer correctly. Who volunteers? Who can answer this question? Which flag is used for LGBT? You want to answer? You have a gift for us? Yeah, the guys from here. Answer. Which flag is used for LGBT? Second? Right, why? Why you choose the second?
Because it's
seven. Yes, what's your name? What's your name?
My name is
Ayn. Ayn, yes. Thank you, Ayn, for correctly answered. And that is our gift for you. Give it to her. And by the way, Ayn, can you tell me other two flag is used for? Do you know?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. Okay. It's okay. Thank you.
And do you guys know the two flags?
Anyone know this flag and that flag is used for? Who know? Okay. The flag is the right is for bisexual. The flag is for bisexual. It says pink, purple, and blue. Is every say about is bisexual is the person who have ambition and in love with both male and female. Let me remember. Thank you. And this is the end of the mini game. Thank you.
And finally, I want to tell you guys that LGBT community is not bad. They are human beings and they have right to be loved. And let's be a strong, comfortable community for the LGBT.
Remember who you are,
which identity you have.
Please remember to be healthy and happy. I